Hi everyone, Serdar Yegulalp here for InfoWorld at IDG. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate PyPy, which is an alternate runtime for the Python language. PyPy uses a built-in JIT compiler to speed up Python programs. The exact speedup varies between programs, but you can usually expect to see a 2 to 4 times performance boost. Best of all, PyPy is a drop-in replacement for Python. You rarely, if ever, have to modify your Python programs to get them to run faster. To demonstrate this, I'm going to run a benchmark originally created by Yuan Torano that uses a portion of the Google Ngram dataset. On my system, this benchmark takes about 13 seconds to run when I use the original Python 3.7 interpreter. But when I run the exact same code using PyPy, it takes only 6.8 seconds to complete. In other words, we've doubled the performance of the script by doing nothing more than just changing out Python for PyPy. PyPy is functionally similar to Python in many other ways. For instance, if you want to install packages, you could just use pip, as you would with Python itself. Here, we're installing the Bottle mini web framework and running a simple example web application. Bear in mind that PyPy works best when it deals with scripts that run for a long time, or that run in loops. Web frameworks, or the long-running benchmark that we demonstrated earlier, are the best candidates for speeding up with PyPy. But command line scripts that run once and exit quickly, those don't generally get much of a speed up. If you have questions, please add a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube, and for more Python tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and InfoWorld.com.